Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Navelow here, and today we are opening some more advanced supply drops. We have 13 supply drops, as you see on screen right now. Shout out to Waterways. He bought me a $20 PSN to be able to get these supply drops, so thank you, man. That really means a lot. And also, check out the beta winners for Black Ops 3 that I posted. Link's on screen right now and in the description. So yeah, guys, let's jump into this advanced supply drop opening. I'm so excited for this. I really want to get something amazing. So let's jump into it. First supply drop. Green XO. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, so a little bit of a backstory here. Waterwiz, the guy who got me this, doesn't have the Battle 27 Inferno or the royalty. I just got the royalty. I have two of them now, and I already have one Inferno. He is so pissed off right now. I guarantee you. Oh my god. Let's try and get some more awesome royalties. And we get the bona fide. Two elite guns in a row. Oh my goodness. That's awesome. But I do have both of those, so it's kind of, care less about. Triple elite? Nah, we didn't get it. Come on, let's get some good elite guns. I'm gonna slow this opening a little bit down. Oh my goodness, you guys, we're not really getting too many things. Ooh, kind of like this red and orange type thing. That's actually pretty cool. Let me see what that looks like. But oh my goodness, you guys. Oh, I'll show you my armor real quick. Just to kind of give you guys an idea of what I have. So here's my armory. Not too many. Like, I have, like, all the really, really good guns except a couple. But look at that. Two royalties and an Inferno. He is probably so pissed off right now. This is hilarious. I really want the Denial stuff. But I don't think that's out on PS4 at this moment. So, yeah, these are the elite things that I have. I don't really delete too many elites. Because if I ever do Prestige, then I could just sell all the crap that I really don't care about. Look at that, though. Battle 27 royalty. Oh my god, alright, so let's open this up. Come on, give me an elite, a good elite. Ooh, the Lagoon XO, that's pretty cool. Yeah, that's actually pretty cool, look at that. Bam. That sticks out way too much. Come on, baby! Dude, that absolutely sucked. Give me an elite gun right here. Right now. Neuro XO, that's pretty cool. I mean, it's ugly, but five more advanced supply drops. Come on, please. Believer. Are we really not going to get anything I want? Oh my goodness. This sucks. I got the Bow 27 royalty. I don't even want it. Oh my goodness. Come on, you guys. Dude, we have three more supply drops. Three more, and I don't even. The Backdraft XO, the Passion Helmet. Bro, I have like all of this stuff. Really? Here, look. Yeah, I have all of this stuff. I don't want any of it. Oh my goodness. Come on, two more. The SPR. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna close my eyes for this. This is such a terrible opening. Oh, I heard a leak. Come on. The Ransack. Oh, the Roundhouse. Okay, I am actually somewhat happy about that. But we got absolute crap from everything else, man. Everything. Everything else. It sucks. I don't want any of it. Oh my goodness, you guys. That just blows my mind that we got so many. We got the Bow 27 royalty, and I don't even want it. But I have it. Look at that. Come on. I even have a class for it right now. I have two royalties. Look at that. I don't want it. Now I got the SPR. Let me see how slow this thing shoots. Oh my goodness. That's so bad. But yeah, guys. Please comment and subscribe. Again, shout out to you, Waterwiz. I'm so sorry that you had to watch this. But yeah, guys, please comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Make sure to go see if you won the beta, two beta codes that I gave away for Black Ops 3. So, guys, please comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. See ya. Bye.